Tokens for the Midway Games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola quantum.
Should have known better.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042. Founder John Caleb Brad Burton was a budding chemist. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful. A Nuka-Cola was born.
Okay, that's another clue found.
Here on the East Coast, folks delight in refreshment. the bottling chamber, we transport each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space. But this isn't just a ride. Hey, Mom and Dad. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshments of an ice. Enjoy regional favorites, such as the... classy Nuka-Cola Quartz, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola... While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka grape, Nuka Orange. Almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2044. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
If I'm I got perfect to close. ain't alone. We're in for a fight. Maybe I'm just getting jumpy. Thank you.
Mulligan, Miss Trixie, Sheriff Bruce, One-Eyed Ike, and Doc Phosphate are all making their rounds at Dry Rock Gulch. Stop by for a photo opportunity.
Sometimes, works in your favor if the sheep see you coming. Let them sweat, get nervous.
Sito happy have you kill monster. Sito happy you kill monster.
I have a bad feeling here.
You
sure?
Sito kill monster.
Uh-huh.
Monster's not.
Of course.
Sito have
uh-huh.
New friend. Follow Sito.
Mm-hmm.
Sito show.
Showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
This home, this family.
Uh-huh.
No worry.
Uh-huh. How did you end up being raised?
Sito no tell. You say nice thing. Now family in danger. Here have no food. Sito kill many.
Uh-huh. I hope you know.
Sito eat with family.
Right.
Wrinkly man say he make more. Wrinkly man sorry. Sito try help more.
Sure.
Now give Shiny.
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility. This is my final recording. I've done something horrible. The thing I created, the thing I called the Gator Claw, they must be destroyed. They can't be tamed. They can't be controlled. Their sheer ferocity is like nothing I've ever seen. And now, the Nuka-Gen replicator is out of control. It's producing them at an alarming rate. Please, somebody, anybody, find my passcode or Dr. Hines. Shut down the replicator before it's too late. And if this recording should reach Dr. Hines, please tell him to forgive me.
Another one.
Dead man have important thing.
Seems like the Gator Claws, the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend?
Yes, it was very helpful.
Sito have Sito see wrinkly man go to big triangle house. Find cloning facility. Sito come with new...
Can you get your...
Sito no one.
Nuka World is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka-Cola Quartz and Nuka-Cola Victory. Try one today! Tours for Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge for additional information.
try, asshole. But I'm still standing.
Tokens for the Midway Games are available at any one of the marked tokens.
This big triangle house. It have door Sito never open.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Thank you.
seems like Dr. Hine was kidnapped. Taken somewhere called the Angry Anaconda? We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake from...
Maybe Doc...
I'm sure.
Yes. It big, ride like big snake. It uphill.
Good job, Cito.
Cito, help.
Right.
Mad Mulligan, Miss Trixie, Sheriff Bruce, One-Eyed Ike, and Doc Phosphate are all making... Attention guests. In case of emergency, anti-venom is available at the exit for the reptile house.
Yeah, sure, all things. That whole thing with Colton. It could be a sore spot between us, yeah?
I'm hoping you're smart enough not to screw with me.
No, see, look, Colton was a piece of shit. But that, really, that was all on me.
And now you've gone and done the same thing to me.
Yeah, but hear me out.
Uh-huh.
Right then, the gangs would fear and respect him. And he'd listen to me. But he was stubborn. Let shit go to his head.
Seems like you've got a decent head on your shoulders.
Nope. Not one thing I've learned over the years, whether it's another gang.
Sure.
There is always... I don't want that target on me. If I got his ear.
Gage, if...
Come on, boss. You ain't like Colter. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. I'm just saying.
Uh-huh.
All right, fuck it.
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recording. I ventured outside today and almost got spotted by a group of wasteland scavengers that had wandered into Safari Adventure. Therefore, against my own better judgment, I'm going to attempt to splice a few of the more dangerous samples I've left in cold storage. I need to use the Nuka Gen replicator to create some sort of specimen that's formidable, yet trainable. Something that can protect me, but most importantly, protect this facility. It will take some time to work out the chemistry and mathematics of the data, but I'm confident I can create a viable specimen within a few years. I know Dr. Hein would have objected to this course of action, but he isn't here, and I can't let this equipment fall into the wrong hands.
Due to high demand, we've added a second performance of Queen Quantum's Coronation. Please check your part brochure for details.
And they should not be coming back.
Sito, how Sito?
I have some friends moving in here.
Sito, trust you.
Mm-hmm.
Before go. Here, thank you.
Thank you. due to a mix-up at Safari Adventures Animal Waste Facility, apple juice will not be served this evening at the Four Leaf Fried Fish Restaurant.
Processing. Confused. Our concern. Our friendly.
Sure. I guess I could bring a little law and order to these parts, Sheriff.
The door to Mar Mulligan's mine is locked up. You'll need to prove to them your good luck, little...
Plush berry to take home.
clue number 7.
Actually, I really don't want to do this.
And leave those.
Uh-huh. All right.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Come on! You and me!
No, please speak to a park concierge for additional information. Attention. All contestants for the Nuka-Cola drinking contest must turn in their indemnity waivers before they will be allowed to participate.
Dry Rock Gulch. That's why I want you to handle tending the bar. I got 3 orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs, and the other 2 are in town. You game?
I already took everyone their orders.
That does sound like me.
Attention. All matinee showings of the Phantom of the Nuka at the parlor are sold out.
Guy gave up one of the small cowboy cappy plushies yesterday, so Andre fired him. Now he wants me to rig the game even more. I told him, if I keep tweaking it, people are gonna know. But he doesn't give a shit, as usual.
Guide maps for our hedge maze are available for Nuka plush visitors at the Safari Adventure Park office for only $35.
One-eyed Ike, because I'm about to show you the fastest gun in the West.
Let's see. Hey, now. All right, gunslinger. Let's take this out to the screen. I count to 3. Then we draw.
Attention.
1, 2, 3. That was some fancy shooting there, partner. You earned this. Hope you show those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do. And
attention. In the event of an emergency, Remain calm and obey all commands.
Other side's chained up. Eight clues. Almost done. Got it. Thank you.
with any bad outcome.
It was everything you promised, Sheriff. More fun than a bale full of hay.
Well, all right.
Sure.
Here, take some. You and your...
Uh-huh. Got it.
Don't leave anything behind.
Matt Mulligan, Miss Trixie, Sheriff Bruce, One-Eyed Ike, and Doc Phosphate are all making their rounds at Dry Rock Gulch. Stop by for a photo opportunity.
If you can help.
Attention. All contestants for the Coca-Cola drinking contest must turn in their indemnity waivers before they will be allowed to participate. Attention space pilots. Earth is under attack, and you could be our only hope for survival. Ships are now boarding at Nuka Galaxy. Attention space pilots, Earth is under attack, and you could be our only hope for survival. Ships are now boarding at Nuka Galaxy. shoes ruined at the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo? Pick up a new pair at the Dry Rock Gulch gift shop for only $50. Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist. Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Robco Battle Zone is almost sold out. Purchase your tickets now. Delicious Nuka-Cola Quantum. Shoes ruined at the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo? Pick up a new pair at the Dry Rock Gulch gift shop for only $50.
is up.
See ya!
Got it.
And that's all 10 clues. Just better get these back to Sierra and see what make of them.
Right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nucatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. As far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
Thank you.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults is messed up.
Bateman reporting on week 2 of Project Consumer Guidance. Civilian employees are starting to experience extreme headaches similar to the previous study. Luckily, the associated depression has not surfaced, so suicides aren't expected to be an issue. Increased
enjoy, and with Vault-X's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will be a thrilling new adventure. Sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you, and enjoy your day here at Nuka World. These are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive combat, where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Thrilling new adventure awaits. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colony's own hydroponic gardens. Just sweet.
I never had the hands for that kind of shit. Glad you did.
Got it.
Hold it right there.